she was an artist at heart. And even though Crystal's on her journey, her art is a lot of her. An example of that is this talking stuff here. So this is an opportunity to, if there's words or stories that you want to share. The talking sticks here for you, give you strength. It's also for those people who don't know the idea around the talking stick is that whoever has the talking stick will be allowed to talk. With respect, then the others will have the opportunity to listen. So is there anybody that would like to share a story that they have about Crystal, meeting Crystal, maybe something that she did to meet her? This is a celebration of Crystal's life.
It's just a line that's running through my head, and it's been running through my head since she passed. And it's the meaning of helping other people. And I can't say this line because I never remember it right. Yes, you are going to help me because this is what Crystal was all about, is helping people. And this line says when you help somebody, you're actually helping yourself. That when you please say it loud, help me, she said this all the time, help me, which means when you're helping somebody, you're helping yourself. So carry on Crystal's tradition. When someone needs help, you go and help. You're out.
Smile. I know.
both of them have a feathers. That was it. Sugar was still. She had a big impact on the LGBT community. And I just had a feeling that because for the past couple of days, I was there with her. I was seeing all my friends and they haven't slept in a long time right now. But she's giving me the energy to see up.
Thank you. May my hand respect the many beautiful things you have made. My ears be sharp to hear your voice. May I always walk in your beauty, and let my eyes ever behold the red and the purple sunset. So when life fades like the setting sun, my soul will come to you and be rejoiced like a war hero going home. Up the mountain.
Thank you.